Quick Trip versus 7-Eleven. You guys have been dying for this one. Let's see who wins.